Long-term U.S. mortgage rates rose this week, continuing at their highest levels in 7 years.